Welcome to the Virtual Media Server video series. This series of videos will give you an overview of the Virtual Media Server feature in the EOS family of consoles. We also have a companion workbook, so if you would like, please follow along at home through some of our examples, and follow along with the more comprehensive examples that are in the workbook. So the first thing I'm going to do is open my pixel map editor. So I'm going to say displays, pixel maps. And to create a pixel map, I'm going to just go ahead and say 1, enter, and that'll give me my new default pixel map. First thing that I'm going to want to do is set the width and height to match what I actually have on stage. So I'm going to use my soft keys and say width of 13 and a height of 9. And that matches my back wall. And just like labeling other targets, I'm going to go ahead and label this as well. Back wall. Full map. So now that we've laid out our basic pixel mapping space, I'm going to go ahead and edit it. I need to add in my fixtures. So I'll hit the edit soft key. And in the editor, can zoom in a little bit if I want, pan. It's the same functionality as I use in my magic sheets. So the next thing I need to do is define what each of these pixels is doing. I'm going to grab all of them. That's my full back wall map. And I want my start channel to be 301. You'll notice that I can use a start address as well if those aren't patched into desk channels. You can also see that I can change how these patch, and this graphic gives me an idea of the order in which these are going to map across my fixtures when I hit apply. I can go left to right or right to left. I can go top to bottom or bottom to top, and I can patch via rows or columns. And the way that my fixtures are laid out in my rig are in columns down the posts, so I'm going to go ahead and keep it that way. I'm going to hit apply. You'll notice that those fixtures change purple, showing that they're patched. And if I zoom in, you can see that each of those channels has a channel number. And when I'm done laying out my pixel map, I can just hit the done soft key. That will get me out of the pixel mapping editing mode. The next thing I need to do is assign my server and layer channels. These are the channel numbers in desk patch that this pixel map is going to look at for content. So anytime content is playing on the server channel and the layer channels that I assign here, the virtual media server is going to take that content and run it out to these fixtures. So for this exercise, let's do our server channel at 511. That's equivalent to my master layer. And I'm going to do layer channels 512 through 515. That'll give us 4 layers of content to work with.